What's up, everyone? It's Aiden here, guys. I'm back with another video. Now, today's video, guys, I will be telling you guys why you should not buy the sit emote. So, this is a murder mystery. So, guys, the sit emote, now this emote, well, I have it right here. An emote, there's a sit, right? And you could sit like that. It's pretty, it's very good for hiding spots. Like you could go hide behind a plant or something. And because you're standing, it makes you look all tall. But if you sit, then it'll make you shorter, obviously. So, I mean, you could go behind this plant or something. I mean, then it's harder to see them instead of just standing like that. Like, kind of like that. And it's actually very useful for hiding. Because as I was saying, you can go in smaller spaces and other stuff like that. But guys, now, if you guys did not know, I got scammed for my Neon Frost Dragon. And once I did, then I actually, like, quit. And, like, I've said that a lot of times, like, how I got scammed for my regular Frost Dragon. I said I quit. But, I mean, I will obviously probably go back to it. Probably not though, because every time I get something, well, like, I didn't play any other games, and I actually have been getting a lot of stuff, good stuff lately, in Murder Mystery, and that's what I like about the game. When you get good at it, it's really fun. Anyways, guys, back to the topic, which is, why you shouldn't buy it. So, guys, if you guys look in the shop right now, okay, if we go to the emotes, we go down, there's a sit emote. Now, it actually costs 800, I will be showing you guys, but, why I can't do it now is because I have the emote already, and I want to show you with me not having. So I am going to go on my alt here, and okay, so this is my alt. I'm gonna just go join a regular server, and then I'll show you how I don't have the sit emote. I'll show you what to type in, and to type in chat. Now, what's really weird about this? Well, I mean, it's kind of actually cool still, but Nicholas. There's actually other stuff, like how to do the ninja pose, which costs about 2,500 cash. And you'll be saving 2,500, which would be amazing. The only thing is, he got rid of it, but he did not get rid of the sit emote. And the sit emote is more useful than the ninja, because the ninja is really just for posing. Anyways, guys, this is me. I have, like, a crazy avatar. And I could show you right here. I don't have it here. Nothing, right, guys? I don't have the sit emote at all. And you could show right here, if I go down, then it'll see the sit emote, 800, and I do not have it. It would say owned if I had it. Now, what you guys do is you guys go in chat, okay? You guys press that little slash, then you press E, space, sit. Now, you guys might think that's all you guys have to do, but no. If you guys do that, it does nothing. It just says you don't own that emote. That's what you guys can do instead of doing the whole emote thing. But to get it for free, you guys do the exact same thing, but add a 2, okay? So write slash E, space, sit, and then 2, and if you do it, it sits. And it says you can't use that emote still, yet I'm still sitting, and I do not own this. So guys, that's just actually pretty cool. So you guys would save yourself 800. Now, I wish I learned this, but actually someone in the server told me, and I wish I learned this beforehand, but now, I mean, I just wasted 800. But guys, I just want to tell you so you guys don't waste your cash in Murder Mystery. Anyways, guys, that's it for today's video, guys. If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, but until then, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!